The Kalamazoo Air Zoo was host to dozens of Boy Scouts today as they joined an effort to recruit fellow scouts. It's part of author and speaker Eleanor Clark's plan to recruit 1 million Boy Scouts. It's also a way to celebrate the Scouts' 100th anniversary. And it was a nice sunny day out there for all of those Boy Scouts.